Hi. Ever wonder what's going on inside your system? You know, what processor you've got? What about your memory? PCI cards, etc. Well, in the remote programs, you can get some programs like a device manager. I'll show you what's in there, but I'll show you a better one. It's called Hardinfo, and you can get it through the ad remove. You've got to go into the synaptic package manager. So we'll go in there now. After giving you a password, you just type in Hardinfo. I'll just zoom in there. That's all you type in, Hardinfo. And mine's already installed, so what you do, you just double click on that, click on apply, and then you install it. I'll just close that, and it's actually found in the system preferences, and right at the bottom there, system profile and benchmark. Just maximize it, and basically it'll give a summary of what's in your computer, tell you what processor you've got, what memory you've got, the operating system, gives you the resolution of the screen, tells you audio adapter, various other devices, and it'll give you information about the operating system, how long it's actually been up. And it'll just give you lots of information here, as you can see. There's quite a lot of information there for you. It's very similar to, what's it called? Everest Home Edition in Windows, and also another program called SciSoft Sandra. They're very similar to those two, really. And it gives you nice information. Well, that's basically it, really. Thanks for watching.